Let's get into that. Let's get it. Let's sit down.
Charlie Clips versus Couture.
Kings versus Queens. Charlie Clips versus Couture. How y'all feeling?
I'm great, man. How you great? Doing?
I'm doing all right. Just out here, you know, doing these face offs, stuff like that. It's wholesome.
I see you.
Yeah.
Took your COVID test? I see your band.
Yeah, I took it. I 7-time negative.
They paid you to wear the mask, huh?
Nah, you didn't.
Nah, you didn't.
Nah, if you can give me a check, you know, you ain't got good.
No, I don't have any mask.
Okay.
You get it. You
no,
get
I said
it.
Managers did for them to pay me.
Oh, all right. I got you.
But with that being said, Couture, we haven't heard much from you. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
How you feeling?
I feel good. I'm ready.
You ready?
Look how she smiles when she see me. I still spark.
Oh, here we go. That's what I wanted.
It's a compliment.
Is it gonna be, you know, that energy, that vibe since y'all, you know, dated? What is it gonna be?
Ladies first.
Is it a battle or, you know what I'm saying, like a reunion? Closure between, you know, a relationship? I don't know what to do here.
I'm coming to do what I usually do.
Okay.
I'm coming to, you know, give y'all Couture. Mm-hmm. You know what Couture does, I put on the show.
Mm-hmm. What will that show entail?
I mean, you gotta wait till tomorrow.
You'll see. Clips, how you feel about this?
Nah, I feel great. I mean, you know, is it a little rekindle thing? Yeah, I don't know. I mean, the way she looks at me, it's hard to hit her with a bar. You know, I just want to hug her like every bar. Like
I
miss you, Joyce. I'm sorry.
No, go ahead. I don't want
to. No. All right. Seriously though.
Yeah. Go ahead.
It's definitely going like tomorrow. It's gonna be lit. It's gonna be crazy. You know, I know. People want to know, like, what approach we taking. Are we going to get personal?
Yeah.
I have no fear.
Yeah.
You know, things I used to do, I'm not scared of it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, I'm not scared of that. I respect it, though. You know what I'm saying? you know, I used to get busy in my heyday. You understand what I'm saying?
Oh, here we go.
I'm not worried about back in the day. You know what I'm saying? But it's going to be crazy tomorrow, man. We're going to have some fun.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to have some fun. You excited?
Definitely.
You see how she talked to
her? You know, I'm always like this. I'm not much of a talker. I like to show up and show out.
Yeah.
I know.
Let me ask you a question, Couture, real fast. This goes to both of y'all. Why would you take a battle with your ex? I mean, anybody can flip that guy, this guy. If you're taking a battle with your ex, like, what's the purpose behind it?
I mean, why not? You know, he was who I was offered.
Yeah.
I'm never scared.
Yeah.
No, I'm not worried. Just like he says, he's not worried.
You didn't look at the phone
worried.
Like, what is y'all trying to do? Like, what's Clips? You didn't hesitate, nothing like that?
No.
Okay. Same question for you, Clips.
I mean,
nobody asked me each other?
No, I'm gonna just keep it real.
Mm-hmm.
I just wanted to see her so I could ask her, why is the cable still in my name? That was 6 years ago. Like that should.
You ain't never had nothing in your name.
Spectrum and them keep calling me and stuff.
Whoa.
I just like, come on now.
She said that kind of fast. You never had nothing in your name. Like that came out.
Oh, you gonna bring that back? What is that?
No. The way she delivered it, like a little malice behind it. You know what I mean?
She was in my name.
Okay. Ooh.
Mm. That's all that matters. That's all that matters. When they seen Joyce, they seen Charles. That's who they seen. But it's gonna be crazy, man. Like, I just really wanna save everything for tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
Like I said, I know the main thing with everybody is, are you gonna get personal? You kinda, you know, gotta wait and see. I'm chilling, man. I'm going off of her vibes, really.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? You know, I could freestyle, I could do what I do. I ain't coming to, you know, I'm coming to hurt her real bad. But in terms of personals and stuff, you know what I mean? Her daughter, I still got love for. Like, besides battle rap, like, still got love for her daughter and stuff, you know what I'm saying? And her situation, her new situation and stuff, you know what I mean? I got respect for that.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, it's a cold game out here, man. And I just follow the
game. It's a cold game.
Everybody else played, you know, I just pick up from there. So I'm chilling, you know what I mean?
But, you know, Benny, how long y'all together real fast? How long? Can I ask that?
What it was, 2.5 years?
2.5?
No.
I think so. We lived together for about 2.
Because you needed somewhere to stay.
No, that is a fact. I did. And I want to thank you for that.
You're welcome.
I appreciate that.
You're welcome.
Can I get my $1,000? You know what? Don't you worry about that. Don't you worry about that. I did need some place to stay, and I really thank you for that.
I'm always trying to look out.
Food was horrible, but I appreciate everything else.
It's going back.
Besides that. Nah. Joyce could cook. Joyce could cook. I'm messing around. Joyce could cook. Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, she could cook.
Do you like, she just said two things basically. Do you expect her to get petty in the battle tomorrow? Like,
yes.
And how far
she's a female. Hell yeah, I expect her to get petty.
Okay.
I expect her to get petty. I expect her to go ahead and lie or twist things, mm-hmm. and I expect everybody to believe them. I expect her to probably tell some truth and some stuff. Mm-hmm. I expect her to do what she got to do. She's a female. She can't hold that part. You know what I'm saying? It's hard to, she got to unleash that. You know what I'm saying? So she got to do what she got to do, man.
And Katora, this is more so, you want to display your skills. This is a big, everybody's watching. Kings versus Queens. The world is paying attention. Are you going to use this time to display your talent, like, you know, what they've been missing out, or are you going?
Yeah, it's my first time on URL, so I definitely want to show out. Mm-hmm. You know, Charlie has a lot of respect in the game. He's a legend. So I'm just going to take advantage of the opportunity.
Okay. And do you...